Okay, so I thought I'd start cutting this down just to show you what's going on. This is now the third cut today, and it's coming pretty steady. Now that really big, thick lump is usually when it breaks off. So I'll just start. That's why you don't want to be under it.